one second. Look at everything right here, you guys. Just give me a few more seconds, and I'll have everything all nice and prepped. And hi, everybody. Hi, I'm Taylor. I'm one of the assistants working as a volunteer. That means not paid. Or Professor Elias Baxter. He's famous and he's in charge of this entire operation, and he's gonna tell you all about it today. Just as soon as we can locate him, I don't know, I went to big camp for a meal break, and by the time I got back, he and pretty much everybody else were gone, so I guess in the meantime, would it be all right with you guys if maybe, I showed you guys a few artifacts? All right, 20% of the audience. Fortunately, I've seen enough of the professor's presentations to know that he usually gets a personal assistant. What's your name? Patrick. Where are you from, Patrick? Weston. Really? Awesome. Everyone say hi, Patrick.
So,
oh, well, he's very responsive. That's a good sign for a personal assistant. I guess in the meantime, though, Patrick, would it be all right with you if I start the tour?
Yeah.
Cool. I'll get things going, Patrick, and hopefully the professor becomes not missing, and he'll just take over where I started, but let me get things going. This is the ceremonial chamber to the great god, Poseidon. Killed everyone inside as a sacrifice to the Dark One. This bloody night results in Darknaw being granted great powers. Power enough to challenge Poseidon himself. There was a huge battle. And no one survived. And they say the souls of the dead still haunt this. Says that there are secret hidden chambers all throughout this place, except for this one. No one's been able to find it, but the professor raided us last night and told us that he found a hidden message right here, but as soon as he raided us, he disappeared. And strange things like this have been going on. Don't worry, folks, I've got my flashlight and I can... Okay, children, use your blinky shoes! Oh, jeez. Spare light, and I can hopefully find some sort of... Oh, don't worry, guys. I found the hidden message. Behind this wall of demon sleeps, an ancient evil held them keep. Poseidon's power contained the beast, but he took damage when battle ceased. Let none disturb this chamber wall, or lose the dark end, then lose all. But if this evil you do release, then seek the trident, restore the peace. For he who holds the trident gold has the Poseidon's power for all times told. Oh, oh, the power's back on.
Hello?
Oh, Professor, yes, it's me, Taylor. I got the whole tour group here.
Taylor, what are you doing in there? I ordered everyone out.
I got everyone in.
Search for your master.
Yoda? Oh, the steroids right now. Wow. Okay, Patrick, stick with me, okay, buddy? Right this way, yeah. Come on over, guys. Go as far right as you can. All the way to your right. All right, Patrick, now's your time to shine. Yeah.
I'm shining.
This guy's shining. All right, Patrick, you gotta stay here and take care of all these people. Can you do that? He said no. You guys are in real good hands. So sit tight, okay? Hopefully I can find a clue or something that'll point us to wherever the professor's at, but hey, check it out! It's treasure! Oh, it's gold and silver! And I can finally pay off my student loans! Oh, wow. Alright, so I'm just gonna get a nice pocket full of... Hey, do you like gold or silver? Gold? Correct answer was both, buddy. I got you covered, all right? So, I'll get you a little one here. Everybody, free college for everybody! Yeah! All right, good enough. Okay, that I would consider to be a successful expedition. I have pockets full of treasure. I knew this place would be so cool.
And escaped while you could. Now you will never leave.
Open the treasure bag.
Unless you find Poseidon's trident.
What? No, come on. These people are all on the tour. They have nothing to do with Poseidon or his trident. In fact, you're here to learn
Poseidon
about
Poseidon drowned. My immortal
enemy. Get out of here.
Sleeps in this tomb. Hidden from my eyes. Soon I shall find him. You spoke the spell aloud. You freed me from Poseidon's spell. Now from this ancient chamber of death. Now, either find the trident or die.
Hey, you better open up those stupid doors.
Find the trident.
What?
Or take my secrets to the grave.
The grave? What are you talking about? Oh, evil smoke.
You hold Poseidon's trident in your hand.
What?
What is your request of me?
This whole thing is Poseidon's trident.
What is your wish? I shall not ask again.
Well, we want to get out of here. We want to get back home, that's all.
Alas, it is beyond my power to grant you passage back to your world.
I'm sorry, what?
The Dark One has sealed the doors to this chamber with a locking spell. To magic.
No.
The way home is now impossible.
I'm so sorry, guys. All is lost.
All is not lost.
Never mind.
While I cannot help you back to the surface,
yeah?
I can provide you with safe passage deeper into this temple.
Deeper? Thanks, but no thanks. I was going to use this to find a door.
Listen.
Sounds like the ocean.
Quickly! We have precious little time! Bearer of the Titan Gold, prepare to journey into the heart of this temple, into the chamber of Poseidon. Are you brave enough to make the passage undone?
Yes! Are we brave enough?
Witness now the power of Poseidon. Lord of the seas, I ask for your care. Safe passage grant for those who dare.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.